championship trophy to the Wayne Eagles. And Braden Zanelovic is the first one out there to grab the hardware. And now he'll be joined by his teammates, and they'll pose for some pictures out at mid-floor.
As they add another sectional block to their trophy case down in Ovid.
Congratulations. And right now, Clyde-Savannah is awarded the championship trophy, the block.
Sectional championship time as the fans storm the court. I guess when it's been since 1975, Coach.
Yeah, you know, it's great to see all the kids out there, the student support. And I like it. You know, let them be a part of it.
A huge round of applause. And with the win tonight in the MVP award, Justice Smith is absolutely arrived on the scene as one of the all-time greats at Lions. Just a junior. Good afternoon, everybody. Jim Sinacropi sitting alongside Nick Ciotti here for FingerLakes1.com, and we're ready to kick off another season of high school basketball.
Central line, Taylor Kravitz.
by Justin Smith. Little backdoor alley-oop and the kiss by Blankenberg. Chance to the hole, block by Justin Smith.
Right up and in by Hawks.
Left side off the glass and good at the foul. Second three-pointers in Nelovic. Swish! It felt more like this one had to be gutted out.
Well,
obviously, it's my senior year. This could have been my last game of my career.
Nothing less than a sectional is going to be satisfying the whole team this year.
Because it has to be in our heart. We have to want it more than the other team.
Here's a steal by Logan Jones. Driving, bounce pass, Jenna.
Pretty,
yes!
Pretty.
Not an easy shot either.
Up down low. What a drop!
That's a beautiful move.
And he was fouled.
Benji Bad Company kept underneath. He lays it up and in.
Rippey really struggling to control the ball. Finally comes away with it. Great pass. Rudolph finishes.
Jordan Moya picked the pocket of Jordan Majuga. And now up ahead is Elena Forbes.
Marco leaping for Yale. Yale will not shoot steady. Tries and hits the runner down the left edge of the lane. Honeyoy has cut the play.
Cross the court for the three ball from Shelleman. Three ball from Smith. Right between the eyes. 3 seconds. 2 seconds. Pulls up to 15 and hits. Hangs in the air. Looking good in the foul. And the Lions are your 2018 Section 5 SC2 champion. The 18th sectional title in the school's history.
Martin is the main Eagle. Have won back-to-back Section 5 championships.
The third straight year, making it a three-peat year.
For an 11th time, the Clyde-Savannah Golden Eagles have won a boys basketball sectional championship.
Clock runs out, and for the first time since 1975, the Midland Screaming Eagles girls basketball team are sectional champions, winning the Class B tournament, and a celebration is on in Phelps and Clifton Springs, although I think at least half of those towns are here today here at Rush Henrietta.
They may be.